I'm Rona, one of the trainers here at Roivant, and in this next video you're going to see me working with one of my latest trainees, Dexter the Vizsla. So when Dexter first came here to Roivant, he did have an okay level of obedience. His recall was alright, but some of the main issues that his owner had with him was that he really wanted his kids to be able to walk Dexter, because they really enjoyed this. But they really struggled when Dexter pulled, because he is quite strong and he's 8 months and getting stronger. So whilst he's been here, we've been working on that. Also, as like many young dogs, Dexter tend to get very distracted when there are other dogs around and other people. So we worked on this whilst he was on the lead and off the lead. And also, Dexter's owner wanted to be able to take him to the golf course. And in order for him to be able to go to the golf course, he needed to be able to stay whilst Dexter's owner was playing golf. So whilst he was here, we really worked up on building his stay. Whilst balls were going past, whilst I was moving around, and just sort of building his focus a lot as well. So whilst Dexter was here, he was on our 3 week complete training program, and just basically building up on his basic obedience. Also, I taught him an emergency down and improved his recall and walking as well. So check out his video and see how well he got on. Thanks.
Good boy.
Stay.